Today is Election Day. Polling locations across the valley are open. You can vote in person or drop off your mail-in ballot before 7 o'clock. Voters can make their voice heard on a number of issues, including increased security for more than a dozen school districts and more cash for public safety departments in several cities. For a complete list of polling locations, just go to our website, 12news.com.